Ian Buckley, the English FA Cup, was by Emirates.
Hamlet win the third round of the FA Cup, sponsored by Emirates. Blackpool 4, Nottingham Forest 1. Boreham Wood 1, Accrington Stanley 1. Bournemouth 2, Burnley 4. Brentford against West Ham United at evening kickoff at 5:30. Chesterfield 3, West Bromwich Albion 3. Coventry City against Wrexham at evening kickoff at 5:30. Crystal Palace 1, Southampton 2. Fleetwood Town 2, Queen's Park Rangers 1. Forest Green Rovers against Birmingham City, match postponed. Gillingham 0, Leicester City 1. And Grimsby Town against Burton Albion, another evening kickoff at 5:30. The remaining FA Cup results, Hull City 0, Fulham 2, Ipswich Town 4, Rotherham United 1. Liverpool against Wolverhampton Wanderers, an evening kickoff at 8 o'clock. And Luton Town against Wigan Athletic, another evening kickoff this one at 5:30. Middlesbrough 1, Brighton and Hove Albion 5, Millwall 0, Sheffield United 2, Preston North End 3, Huddersfield Town 1, Reading 2, Watford 0, Sheffield Wednesday against Newcastle United, an evening kickoff at 6 o'clock, Shrewsbury Town 1, Sunderland 2, and Tottenham Hotspur 1.
League One.
The Sky Bet League One, Bolton Wanderers 0, Plymouth Argyle 0, Cambridge United 1, Bristol Rovers 2, Charlton Athletic 2, Lincoln City 1, and Morecambe 2, Cheltenham Town 1.
As well as up.
The Sky Bet League Two, Crewe Alexandra 0, AFC Wimbledon 0, Harrogate Town 1, Colchester United 3, Leighton Orient 1, Doncaster Rovers 0. Mansfield Town 2, Barrow 3, Rochdale 1, Newport County 1, Salford City 2, Northampton Town 1, and Tranmere Rovers 2, Sutton United 2.
The Vanarama National League.
Vanarama National League, Aldershot Town 0, Notts County 3,
three-way wins, five-one wins, and one draw.
Scotland with the Cinch Premiership, Aberdeen 2, St Johnston 0, Celtic 2, Kilmarnock 0, Ross County 0, Livingston 2, and St Mirren 1, Hearts 1.
Cinch
Championship, Arbroath 1, Inverness Caledonian Thistle 4, Ayr United 1, Hamilton Academical 0, Cove Rangers 0, Queen's Park 6, and Cardiff Thistle 2, Green and Thorn 1. Scottish League 1, Clyde 1, Celtic Hearts 2, FC Edinburgh 0, Dunfermline 1, Falkirk 2, Montrose 1, Peterhead 0, Edrionians 3, and Queen of the South 1, Alloa Athletic 2. Scottish League 2, Annan Athletic 0, Forfar Athletic 2, Bonnyrigg Rose 0, Albion Rovers 4, Dumbarton against Stirling Albion, match postponed, Elgin City 1, East Fife 2, and Stenhouse Muir 2, Stranraer 1. Lastly, the Cymru Premier in Wales, Airbus UK Broughton 0, Cardiff MU 2, Ballertown 3, Pontefract United 0, Newtown 0, Connors Quay Nomads 0, Penobont 5, Carnarvon Town 1, and finally, the New Saints 3, Haverford West County 1.
New tables.
Despite seeing their four-game winning streak end with a goalless draw at Bolton Wanderers. That point for Bolton sees them move level on points with fourth-place Derby County. Only one of the bottom five in action this afternoon. Morecambe started the day in the relegation zone, but have moved up to 19th after beating Cheltenham Town. Cambridge United, who lost at home to Bristol Rovers, have slipped to 20th. League two teams in action today. Leighton Orient were one of them. A single Theo Archibald strike enough to move Richard Wellenside 5 points clear of second place Stevenage. An impressive comeback from Barrow and fellow promotion hopefuls Mansfield Town. And a win in the early kickoff for Salford moves both sides into the playoffs. Rochdale briefly moved out the relegation zone earlier when they took the lead against Newport County. But Jim Bentley's men held at home in that game. They're now 2 points from safety. Gillingham's FA Cup run ended by Premier League Leicester City in one of the day's early games. Top six remain the same in the National League. Notts County extend their lead at the summit to 5 points, taking full advantage of the fact that Wrexham are in FA Cup action as they play Coventry City this evening. And very much game on at the foot of the table. Four of the bottom five picked up points this afternoon. Scunthorpe United recorded just their fourth win of the season, but they remain bottom, while an emphatic victory for Oldham Athletic lose David Unsworth's side out of the relegation zone. Celtic extend their lead at top 12 points after beating Kilmarnock 2-0 today. Rangers can come again when they visit Dundee United tomorrow. Ross County slot to their third league defeat of the season, but the subject to the Liverpool 4-point defeat, having played two more games than their two here at the time.
Now, if you look at the radar picture, you can see tonight's rain is just gathering.